Memory of the 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 mem 嗯。嗯。嗯，嗯。嗯。
Hello. Right then. Well, slight change plans. I was going to do a sound card and a hard drive. Extra one, but unfortunately the machine has been playing up. I've only had it what 4 weeks. It works, nothing wrong with the machine most of the time, but sometimes it just will not start up. So just black screen, push on a video card, and it starts up again. So, but tonight it was really playing up. So rather than try and put a new sound card in it, which I've got a SoundBlaster Live, and an extra hard drive, which is an 80 gig. I'm just going to enjoy playing Rise of the Triad, which does work. I've tested it. So let's crack on. I actually can't remember how I played this when I originally played it, what, 95? I don't know whether to use the mouse or whether to use the cursor keys. So I'll just set up for mouse and a bit of keyboard and see how we get on. Any of this, I don't think I had a legitimate copy. I had a dodgy copy. I don't remember any of this stuff. Escaped. There we go. Crack it on. One thing I do remember this is the dual wielding guns. Never seen it before. It does, it's a fantastic game. Might be later actually, 90. Not my PC 94, must be 95, 96. Let's say you warn you, I haven't played this game for ages. Thank you. Oh yes, messy. Messy as in killed herself. Oh my god, that's shocking. Oh man. Actually, let's quick save. No. That number is a quick save. Okay. The test. Here's your test. Got him with a machine gun. Bloody hell. This is a medium. Don't kill myself. Oh, is that? Oh, it fixes it. Can't remember this. Messy. Oh yeah, force him, doesn't it? It's homing missiles. What about that? Yes, I was gonna update or upgrade if you wanna call it that. The sound card. I see it's got a real basic sound blaster, not a real sound blaster clone. And I've got a Sandblaster Live for the right era. It's an AMD K62, 550 MHz, so that's a 1999-2000 machine. So I've got a proper Sandblaster Live, which was live a couple of days ago. As I said at the beginning of the stream, there's a problem with the machine itself, where it just won't boot up sometimes, just nothing. Jigger the graphics card works again, but today it was not playing ball. So rather than try and upgrade it and do stuff to it, I just put it working. So at least I can enjoy whilst I try for a bit. So hopefully the Sandblaster Life card will actually improve the sound quality. They are, they're rockets, aren't they? But yeah, the one thing that does stand out to me is the dual weapons and the music. Shoot him. Especially if you injure them, they plead to kill them. Oh man! Oh, Roland, yes, that was the most sort of card, I think it was, wasn't it, back in the day?
Ah,
should see what my health is. There we go. Yeah, I did remember the bones. I would swear, but I'm not. Oh, hello, yes. Awesome, that's what I love to hear. That's what I like to hear. I'm especially happy when people keep their machines, because I've done a lot of machines over the years. And you do the recap or the buy refurbished unit for me, and they sell it within a year later. Obviously it's their choice, but it's, you know... I do like hearing that people still got the machines. Right, let's try not to die this time. I keep trying to look up at the mouse and I can't, but you can't. Right, anyone hiding? I think he had secrets here, didn't he? Sometimes. You can't be at CRT, hands down. That's what I find interesting about the stream, because the stream doesn't show quite what I'm seeing in regards to just the softness. The pixels are nice, but the CRT just got that nice softness about them. Secret, obviously, but where do you come from? Okay, this as well. Oh, there we go. What upgrades have we got for it now? Have you added WHD load to it? I'll keep this at 5. Boom! No! I think I saved it multiple times, so I hope. Oh, thank God I did. Oh, how quick was that? Back in it. Something. Where? I don't know. Is it F6? At least. Wait, who's shooting me? Brilliant. That's a lovely, lovely machine. All good all rounder, 8 megabam, CF card, WHD load, plug and play. Oh, good thing about the Philips mod. Which Philips mod is it? Is it the Mark II? Yeah, and now I've got the Mark One. CM8853, isn't it? Yeah, I've got the Mark One next to me there, and I've got the Mark Two. I think the only difference is the dot pitch on the screen, I think. But they are good monitors, not just for Amiga, just generally anything. That era. Ceiling. Exit, isn't it? I think, yeah. It's these, how do I get that out? Hang on. Doo-doo. Oh, what? Obviously not for that.
Yes.
I'm over there, I thought it's 19% completed. Secret walls, 342. Didn't know that. Every single wall. Ooh. Oh, you can fly. I forgot. I actually forgot. So obviously I can fly, but where do I need to fly to?
Aha!
Ah. That's what's timed.
Shoot him! Shoot him!
Not been that. Squish.
Outsider!
I can cram so many secrets in.
Outsider!
No worries, thanks for joining. Speak to you soon, mate. Take care. you're not trying to fix something when you're live on air. Oh, Harley Bogan. So I wasn't ignoring you, I'm just trying to fix this stream. Thinking about it.